The UN Refugee Agency has warned that some 100,000 people.
Moving on to sports and boxing, Tyson Fury.